Hello guys, today we are going to study social science class 9 chapter 2, First World War and Russian Revolution. In which treaty was the seed for the First World War sown? Frankfurt. Which treaty was signed at the end of First World War? Treaty of Versailles. Which provinces did France lose with the Frankfurt Treaty? Abscesses and Lorenz provinces. In the mean Western European countries, greed for colonization of Spain occupied its neighboring countries. One is not included in it. France. Victim of whose greed did Italy and German states become? France and Austria. For six decades, the monopoly of establishing colonies in non-European countries was with Spain. Myanmar, Rangoon, Sri Lanka, Colombo. One country is not included among the country having enormous oil resources in the desert of West Asia. Syria and Turkey. America, Washington. Russia, Moscow. During 1839 to 1842, the wars took place between England and China due to business. By what name are they known? Opium Wars. England, London. China, Beijing. Who established their colony for the first time at the end of 15th century in South Africa? Dutch peoples. England, Cape, France, Algeria. The King Leopold of which country seized the vast provinces of Congo and established his rule there? Belgium. By which country its colonies established in Egypt, some provinces of East Africa and some of South Africa? England. Which country established its colonies in Tunisia, Morocco and West Africa provinces? France. Which country established its empire in some provinces of East and West Africa? Germany. Which country captured African provinces around Red Sea? Italy. At which place a conference for the European nations was held in 1884 to 1885 AD, in that different African territories were divided? Berlin. Which event was caused by political unification of Germany and Italy in Europe? First World War. Germany defeated France in the Sedan War in 1871 AD and forced France to sign which treaty that became the main cause of First World War? Frankfurt Treaty. In which century did England establish its vast empire in Asia and Africa? In 19th century. Who required huge quantity of raw material due to industrialization and swift colonization? Europe. The independence of Belgium and Greece and the unification of Germany and Italy were the result of which factor? Nationalism. During the First World War, how many nations as Allied nations and as Axis nation respectively took part in war? 24 nations and 4 nations. Russian Revolution started in 1917 AD, so Russia withdrew from the First World War. Germany managed to drown an American steamer, Lusitania, so America joined the Allied nations for the war in April in 1917 AD. Germany surrendered to Allied nation and signed a ceasefire treaty and the war came to an end. One is not included in the factors of First World War. Feeling of fierce nationalism. The agreement made with Germany during the Paris peace process was made in the Mirror Palace at Versailles, thus it came to be known as Versailles Treaty. One provision was not included in the provisions of Versailles Treaty. Abscess and Lawrence were returned to Germany. Which feeling was there in signing the treaty with the nations that were defeated in the war? Feeling of revenge. On Sunday 22nd January 1905, under the leadership of Father Capon, a large rally was taken out to the Khazar's residence, Winter Palace. After the failure of Khazardom, the power fell into the hands of Kerensky lead Menshevik group. The American president Woodrow Wilson had contributed substantially in the establishment of the League of Nations. The League of Nations, established for the peace, did not manage to keep a control over the colonialism policies of supreme powers, and in 1939 the Second World War began. Definitions. Imperialism. If a country is developed politically, economically and military point of view, and it can establish political rule on less developed country, then it is called imperialism. Colonialism. To do business, if one country establishes his trade centers or colonialism in other country, it is called colonialism. Monopoly. For 6 decades, the control of establishing colonies in non-European countries was with Spain. So instead of competition, the situation of one-hand rule arose in Europe. That is called monopoly. Industrial Revolution. During the time period of 1750 to 1850, due to invention of new machines, complete changes noticed in production, its method in industrial sector. It is known as Industrial Revolution. Colonies. Due to Industrial Revolution, Europeans, to fulfill desire of obtaining natural resources due to discovery of new sea routes, went to regions of provinces of Asia, Africa, and established their centers, are called colonies. Market. The management that builds either direct or indirect contact between buyer and seller to make buying and selling or purchase or sale possible. Nationalism. Generally, people have feeling of unity, pride and honesty towards his country. The feeling of unity arises from staying one region, one language, one religion and same culture and historical tradition. This feeling is called nationalism. Thus, keeping feeling of being prepared to sacrifice body, mind and money is called nationalism. Shortage. The proportion of anything is less than its requirement is called shortage. Unemployment. The condition in that if a person wants to work at current salary rate, however he doesn't get work, is called unemployment. Bloody Sunday. Under the leadership of Father Capon, a large rally was taken out to the Tsar's residence, Winter's Palace, on 22nd January 1905, Sunday. That without listening to the demands of workers, Tsar's army opened fire on this innocent people. Thousands of innocent people died in it, and snow in Petersburg, where the Tsar's palace was situated, turned red with blood. This day is known as Bloody Sunday. Duma. Before revolution in Russia, assembly of representatives of people is called Duma. Bolshevik and Menshevik. The supporters of Lenin are called Bolsheviks and opponents of Lenin are called Menshevik. For 6 decades, the monopoly of establishing colonies in non-European countries was with Spain. The Belgian king Leopold seized the vast provinces of Congo and established his rule. The Belgian king Leopold seized the vast provinces of Congo and established his rule. Germany defeated France in Sedan War. Due to that, France had to sign the Frankfurt Treaty. Nietzsche, the German writer, expressed war as a scared work. Due to business of opium, wars were fought between England and China in the tenure of 1839 to 1842. The Dutch established its colony for the first time at the end of 15th century in South Africa. Italy captured the African provinces around the Red Sea. Germany had defeated France in the Sedan War. Due to that, France had to sign Frankfurt Treaty. German chief Kaiser William II was originator of first nationalism and colonialism. During First World War, 24 nations supported the Allied nations and 4 nations supported the Axis nation. The agreement with Germany during the Paris peace process was made in the Mirror Palace at Versailles. This came to be known as Versailles Treaty. American President Woodrow Wilson played an important role in Versailles Treaty. Rhine River had to be opened for international sea route. The reason for the Second World War was in the peace process of the First World War. People had no rights in Tsar's rule. Under the leadership of 22nd January 1905, Sunday Father Gapon, a large rally was taken out to the Tsar's residence, Winter Palace. Snow in Petersburg, where the Tsar's palace was situated, turned red with blood. This day is known as Bloody Sunday in history. After the fall of Tsardom, the power fell into the hands of Kerensky lead Mansfield Group. The 14 points suggested by Woodrow Wilson were presented during the Paris peace process. On 10th January 1920, the League of Nations was formed. If any nation ignores the League of Nations or its meditations, it should be declared as a rebel nation. Second World War began in 1939 AD. True years and events. During 1839 to 1848 AD, opium wars fought between England and China. In 1871 AD, Frankfurt Treaty was started. During 1914 to 1918 AD, First World War was there. In 1917 AD, Bolshevik Revolution of Russia. 1990 AD, Versailles Treaty. In 1939 AD, Second World War began. Opium wars between India and China. Rule on vast provinces of Congo, Leopold the King of Belgium. 1st August 1914, First World War began. Sedan War. Germany and France. Originator of fires, nationalism and imperialism, German chief Kaiser William II. 11th November 1918, end of First World War. Residence of Tsar Kings, Winter Palace. 22nd January 1905, Bloody Sunday. Lenin, leader of workers' class. Karl Marx, philosopher, revolutionary socialist in favor of communism and classless society. Russian Revolution, socialist Bolshevik Revolution. 10th January 1920, foundation of League of Nations. Unification, to unite with each other. Extra-correct pairs, merger. To be one from many. Treaty, compromise, peace equipment. League of Nations, proper association of nations.